From the heart of central Pennsylvania, welcome to Happy Valley and the rhythm and blues of Body and Soul.
We're glad to see you all tonight. Thank you. We're not going to waste any time. I'm going to bring out some really good friends of mine, some of the best singers I know. Make them feel welcome, everybody. Body and Soul, bring them on.
Love will do.
darling, they say that our love won't grow. But I just want to tell them they don't know. As long as you are in love with me, our love will grow wider and deeper than any sea. Fortson, everybody, and we're just going to keep the hits right on coming. We're going to feature Miss Ruby Rogers on a tune called I Heard It Through the Grapevine.
Ooh, I bet you what I'll do about your plans to make me blue to some other girl you knew before. To two of us, girl, you know I loved more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, girl. Bye.
That last tune was, of course, done by a lot of people, including the late, great Marvin Gaye. And we're kind of still thinking about Marvin Gaye in this next tune we're going to do. We're going to have Jerone Barnes sing this for you. It's called How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You. Mr. Jerone Barnes.
It's like sugar sometimes, yeah, yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotions. I wanna stop,
thank you, baby.
I wanna stop,
thank you, baby.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like sugar sometimes, yeah, yeah.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything to me is just a bore. Everywhere I go seems to be in a bore. Cause you've been enough for me all of my days. Love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop.
Thank you.
We're going out tonight.
Going out, going out, going out. Put on your red dress, mama.
Put it on, put it on, put it on. Tonight.
Tonight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure, mama, everything is gonna be alright. I want to tell you something before we get into this next song. A number of years ago, I was searching for old rhythm and blues records, and I went down to Mount Union, not too far from State College. And in the course of my searches, I met two very fine, fine people who I don't think can be here with us tonight. At the time I met them, they were both in their 80s. And they told me stories in their living room about seeing the great blues singer Bessie Smith when they were back in the jazz age in Virginia, and we got along really well, and that was Minnie Carroll and Rebecca Saunders, and we owe a lot to them that we're here tonight, and their granddaughter, Diane McDaniel, is how we really came together and get connected, and I want to feature Diane on some keyboard here, and I want you to hear her play a little bit on these last couple of numbers. This is Diane McDaniel, everybody.
Fix it all by and by. once I find that they all love song. Sometimes I stand folding arms and crying. He's going to fix it all.
We have a real special treat for you. A fellow who helped us out when we were getting our little group started about a year and a half ago. His name is Richard Sleigh. He's a great harmonica player. Make him feel welcome here. We're going to kind of wind things down now. We want to thank you all for coming out to see us tonight. We're going to close the evening with a tune called Bye Bye Baby. Miss Diane McDaniel. We'll be right back.
the heart of central Pennsylvania, welcome to Happy Valley and the rhythm and blues of Body and Soul.
My wife got tired of me running round, tried to keep me home. She broke my nose, hit my clothes, but I continued to roam. Then she finally hit my weak spot, threatened to throw my bottle out. But from the basement to the rooftop, everybody could hear me shout. Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Oh, give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Well, I can't cut loose without my juice. Well, I was walking across the avenue when a big car knocked me down. But I was laid out, tying up traffic, people come to watch for miles around. Nor the police were searching my pockets before they took me to the funeral parlor. But when that cat reached out to touch my bottle, I jumped straight up and commenced to holler. Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Oh, give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Well, I can't get well without Muscatel. Well, it was a dark, it was a dreary night, and I was stumbling home to my bed. When a thief jumped out of an alley and laid a blackjack side my head. Now that cat took my watch, my rings, my money, and I didn't make a sound. But when I reached out to touch my bottle, you could hear me pull bucks around. Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Oh, give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Yeah, give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Beat my head out of shape, but leave my grape. Richard Goldstein on the keyboards, everybody. Caught fire while I was laid out sleeping off a nap. Well, everything was burning with a bomb and a crackle and a snap. Now the firemen busted my TV set, they was tearing my apartment apart. But when they raised their axe to my bottle, I screamed with all my heart. Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
I got to drink one toast before I roast. Now you can take all of them Hollywood glamour girls, Lana Turner, Rita Hayworth, Bridget Bardot, Lucille Ball, and line them upside a wall. Put a gigantic chunk beside them and say, hey Jerry, take your choice. But if he know that what's on my mind, hey, get it out, raise my voice. Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Oh, give me that wine,
unhand that bottle.
Well, them chicks are fine, but I love my wine now. Some folks like women. Some like to dance and die. Woo. But I'll be fine. Just give me that. Oh, yeah. Give me that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
That was a tune for those who orchestrated by Lambert, Hendricks, and Ross from the 1960s. We have a real special treat for you. Fellow who helped us out when we were getting our little group started about a year and a half ago. His name is Richard Sleigh. He's a great harmonica player. Make him feel welcome here. We're going to feature Rudy Rogers on a little tune from New Orleans called You Can Have My Husband, But Please Don't Mess With My Man. Feature Jerone Barnes on this tune. Ain't no sunshine.
Shake those feet.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only dark clouds every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wondering this time where she's gone. I'm wondering if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wondering this time when she's gone, wondering if she's gonna stay. Sunshine when she's cold, and she's always gone too long. Anytime wondering this time where she's gone. I'm a wondering if she's gone, gone to stay. Sunshine when she's gone, and that girl's always gone too long. Anytime, anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away. She got to come on back. Oh, you know I really got to have your love. Yeah, you gotta come on back home, woman. Don't you know I really need you, baby? Ooh, hey, come on, come on, come on, come on, my gold. Yeah, yeah. Come on back, come on back. Ain't no sunshine when she's cold.
Hey, Hambo, Hambo, have you heard? Hey, Papa, gonna buy me a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, hey, Papa, gonna buy me a diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, hey, Papa, gonna take it to a private eye. Hey, if that rabbit I can't see, hey, Papa gonna take that ring from me. Say, Hambo, Hambo, have you heard? Yeah, Papa gonna die to your mockingbird. Yeah, over here! Hey, Papa gonna buy me a mockingbird. never gonna buy me a diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, they're never gonna take it to a party.
Work it out.
Bye-bye, baby. Miss Diane McDaniel. We'll be right back. are you? Let's come on back.
I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour. That's when my love come a-tumbling on down. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour. That's when there's nobody there around. I'm gonna take you, girl, and hold you. You wanna be holding in the midnight hour. Yeah, in the midnight hour. Said I feel all right now.
You know you feel all right now.
Yes, I feel all right.
Now do you feel all right?
Yes, I feel all right.
Do you feel all right now?
No, I feel all right.
Oh, you feel all right.
Well, I feel all right.
You know you make me wanna in the morning. Whoa, 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 whoa You know I want you to know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. You know you make me wanna in the morning, in the evening, on Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday, on Thursday, on Friday, on Saturday. Come on, shout now. Come on, shout now. Come on, shout now. Come on, shout now. Shout. Come on, now. Shout. Come on, now. Shout. Come on, now. We'll be right back.